approved President Muhammadu Buhari's $22.7 billion external loan request. Buhari had requested for the loan to fund critical infrastructure projects under the 2016-2018 external borrowing plan. The process of approving the loan by senators, however, led to vehement disagreements in the upper chamber. While some senators supported the approval, others kicked against it.